Hey everybody, welcome to the Mana Leak. I'm John as always, and thanks again for entering into my 1 year anniversary contest. As I said in the last week's video, it's been a fantastic year, and I've got plans for this year to be even better than that. But without further ado, I'm sure you guys want to know who has won the contest. Well, we don't know yet, because I discovered this fancy wheel application. Everybody who entered is here. We got only 33 entries, which surprised me. People don't want free stuff. I'm willing to bet probably a number of people don't actually have Magic Online accounts. They probably just watch Magic Online and play in paper, which makes sense. But for those of you who have Magic Online and those of you who have entered, here are all of your names. So we're going to click, and we're going to discover who won the packs. Cloud Darkwood, you have won 3 packs of Magic Origins and 2 tickets. I will figure out how to transfer those to you. I'll probably send you a message on whatever way you entered, whether that was Facebook or YouTube or Twitter or whatever. But I'll probably keep Magic Online open throughout the day, see if we can figure out a time to get the trade going, and I'll send you those things. But Cloud Darkwood, congratulations. Everybody else, thanks for entering. Thanks for watching. As always, if you have any questions, comments, or suggestions, you can find me on Twitter. You can find me on Facebook. You guys know how to do that. You did. You entered. So I won't reiterate that for all of you. Those of you who didn't see the contest in time or didn't enter, that's unfortunate. I do look to do more contests in the future. So you probably will want to subscribe. So there is a button below each video, and there's one in the end outro of each video. That'll keep you up to date on Crack a Pack Tuesday, Wacky Wednesday, Spiky Saturday, all of the other videos that pop up here or there, and these contest videos as they pop up. So you want to make sure you don't miss those. So make sure that you subscribe to the channel. But as always, if you have questions, comments, or suggestions, let me know. Otherwise, I will see you all next time.